story about where I'm from. We used to post down at Paradise and then 9-4-9-2-0 to brown gangsters, straight busting flows in the cove, hop on the bus downtown from the Delmar school, and then we'd hit a bell and fucking gaff those fools. It was like every day back in 7th grade, perking hella fists in the alleyway. Man, we ruled that town and ran the streets at night, chasing excitement, running away from life. Cause at home we were lonely and not satisfied. All my friends is driving Benzes, that don't change your life. You can't count your blessings using dollar bills or busted nuts or pot eat pills. Cause the game ain't meant to be played by the weak. If you haven't stepped up, then there's no need to speak. From birth you were given the privilege of living and the purpose. If you don't know this, is to find bliss. Fools get caught up in business. Bad friends and bad drugs start things they can't finish. Mistake attraction for love, mistake what is from what was, just to get a buzz, to get an idea of who they wanna become. Forget the things they done and maybe find the one. But no white picket fence, no kids, husband or wife will change your regrets of the way you play life. So I'm forgetting my strife, cause life is what you make it. Every opportunity I'm blessed with, I'ma take it. I don't care if it's a sin, my passion's temptation. Yo, I've been finding myself in complicated contemplation when pondering actions of conflicted people in this nation, where the constriction of ideas in its deep foundation have grounded and founded all the violence, anger, and frustration. I cannot express the mess our ancestors left behind. It's less of a test, I must confess, we're blessed to change this time, to be in the question the oppression that suppresses minds, to learn the lessons from the infections that have made us blind. No longer can we see the value of the love and trust. No longer can we cherish what we're given, waking up. And how are we supposed to rise up when the ceiling's stuck? We open our eyes up to the lies that have been trapping us. Strip disguises from the guys who live a life of hate, the ones that continue to manipulate, discriminate. So they are leaders, but the laws and systems they create discourage imagination, thinking free, which instigates a life of truth in which the youth could educate and thrive, instead of struggling so early on to stay alive. Yo, all it takes is us to recognize our country's need to come together, stand forever for what we believe. Yo, I remember the days I grieved before I ever smoked trees. The days I broke down and wept on my humble knees. I was a wannabe, no clue what I was gonna be. No ability to see what walked right in front of me, but preciously, each day became a blessing. All the lies I told myself, I was now confessing. Cause honestly, the truth will set you free. Spark your creativity, so let it be. We'll see. I remember I thought flowing was only rhyming, little rhythm, little beat, expert timing. But in the suburbs of the streets, it's about your experience and lyrical ingenious, with very little lenience, delivered with expedience, produced with power. You might hear me going on for the next half hour, cause I ain't no fucking coward when it comes to words. Life's about what you said, not about what you heard. It's about what you taught, not about what you learned. About every little bit of respect that you earn. I remember I thought I had to wait my turn, but if you catch a fire, you're gonna get burned. To all you slave drivers, the tables have turned, cause this youth is bound to rise to the life we deserve. I remember all the days that the government lied, they just wanna get paid, it don't matter who dies. And surprise, the propaganda's getting worse. They want every fucking thing in this universe to conform to the future which they've got rehearsed, planned down to the second, bringing solely hurt. So trust me, my friends, it's just a matter of time before we find we have strength, and it comes from the mind. What? I said it comes from the mind. You find you have strength, and it comes from the mind, from inside. It comes from the mind. What? I said it comes.